Hey buddy, are you gonna do this video or am I gonna do it? I'm gonna do it? You sure you wanna talk about this? You look like you're dressed like you're ready to ride a John Deere tractor. All me? Okay, you wanna take a seat and I'll do this one? That was Mason from Wall Street Breakdown. How's it going, fellas? I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. We're back, it's Wednesday, and we're gonna do an earnings call for John Deere. That's right, that's pretty much the only big earnings call that came out here on this Wednesday. I apologize for the camera kind of being tilted down. My compadre there just has a bit of a height disadvantage over me, so I'm going to be angled just slightly as we do this earnings call. John Deere's earnings per share came in at $1.57. That beat the street by 10 cents. Now, that net income from the earnings was actually at $510 million. That's in comparison to last year in this quarter three, of only $285 million in net income. So a very significant increase for our friends over at John Deere. Tractor sales are going very well. We know John Deere does a lot of stuff in the agricultural business, including being one of the biggest lenders in the agricultural business. So John Deere covers the gamut. They are definitely the best of breed. There's no question about that. This quarterly earnings call continues to show us two things: that John Deere is a well-run company with still lots of growth potential ahead of them, and that the United States economy continues to roll along in every sector that could be possible. Agriculture continuing to just burn the turf to the ground. Not literally, of course, because they're trying to keep that turf nice and moist and ready to grow all sorts of good stuff with their brand new tractors. But they are doing an excellent job of continuing to expand their company. Revenues of $7.09 billion beat the street estimates by $100 million. Now, that revenue number, much like that EPS number, up 25.5%. Year over year, exponential growth at John Deere, a company that I think a lot of people would consider to be probably grown already, right? Like, we don't look at this as really a growth company. I know they've moved into some sectors that I think people would consider to be growth, but on this earnings call, I mean, you take a look at it and you see that everything, including the equipment sales, are doing just astonishingly well. John Deere, an excellent company being run just the right way. Worldwide sales at John Deere up 23% year over year. In the agricultural and turf segment, they're up 22%. In the construction and forestry segment, up 37%. So definitely don't sleep on what John Deere is doing. They are moving units at great rates. If you're not already an investor of John Deere, this would be one of those companies where I would say speak to a licensed professional financial advisor. Don't take earnings call information from a guy on YouTube, but please, I implore you to definitely look into this company. Do your due diligence. The equipment sales at John Deere that they came out and said in their earnings call that they're projecting for 2018 should be up another 22%, they're saying, and a really significant plus 30% jump in the first quarter. So John Deere is expecting this to continue on. Clearly, John Deere's analysts in-house see a lot of continuing trends in the marketplace and the economy with growth on the horizon. We heard that from Goldman Sachs last week. They think the economy as a whole around the world is going to be great for 2018. So while some contrarian opinions come in and say, we don't necessarily think that the economy hasn't already hit the top end, John Deere thinks that they're going to continue to sell units at the rate that they're doing it and at even a greater rate. What a good company it is. For a company so old and so entrenched in what they do already, for them to be making these kind of numbers, I find to be quite astonishing. I like John Deere, best of breed. You know me, that's definitely what I like to vote on. If you're betting your money on something, the best of breed in any sector is going to be your best bet, especially in an up economy. If you don't consider numbers like this a growth stock, I don't know how you couldn't do it. While a lot of people would consider this blue chip, this looks like a lot of growth stock numbers to me. I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. John Deere with excellent earnings here on Wednesday. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button, click the notification bell. Thumbs up for this video, thumbs up for all videos, thumbs up for my partner over here. I don't think he's coming back in the shot. Want to come back in here? I don't think he's coming back in the shot. He's waving me off. But we want to hear from you guys, even though he doesn't want to talk anymore. Comments. Leave us some comments. We love hearing from you. We want to know what you think about John Deere. We want to know what you think about the economy. If you think in 2018 things are going to continue to grow the way they've been growing in 2017 and the years prior to that, because we are on an unbelievable hot streak. There's no question about that. Please leave us some comments. We love hearing from you. And have yourselves an excellent Wednesday.